blink the wall for value. For it. I'll need two removal spells. Now's where he would do it. Got there. All right. That was perfect. Drew it up perfectly. Perfect. Got the Aether Vial, turn one, plus Resto. Keep this.
Hey, we're the Dropkick Murphys from Boston, Massachusetts, and this song is called The Sunshine Highway.
Get a Kiki. Oh, and a spell sky. There's a Kiki. Now the spells guy might get countered. I think we gotta keep taking it up here. All of omens. Helps us dig. Thanks. Kiki, nice. And Fink's here. I say we go for it. Resto in with at the end, in step with Aether Vial, and then Kiki in our turn, and hope he doesn't have a Path to Exile or Bolt. And if he bolts the Kiki, then we can redeploy the Kiki the next turn. Flash the omen wall. Blink. Does he have the bolt? Path? Got something. Yeah, Lightning Helix on the Kiki Jiki. What is he targeting? Kiki Jiki? Okay. That's actually good for us. We've got a backup. Let's blink the Finks this time. Get some life. Yeah, okay. No one expects the second Kiki, but we'll see if he's got another Bolt or a Helix. He has got another Helix. Ah, okay, bummer. We'll blink the wall this time. Bellskite. Oh! Two turns too late, basically. And does he have Verdict now? Things will come back. 2-1. You and I buy star maps and drive my car around Los Angeles. Time to leave Aether Vial on 5.
Thousand miles an hour, I won't go on and on.
Sphinx's Rev. Good draw. Oh, yeah. Thanks, bye-bye, Mr. Moon. Nice. Good stuff in here. Aether Vials one too high for Resto. Set up for Kiki, not Resto. Sphinx's Rev. Ah.